Here we have a Pilkington and Gibbs sole horometer, made in Preston, England in 1910. This was made for the Southern Hemisphere, and only two others exist. Northern Hemisphere horometers were made in very low production numbers, less than 50 were made. Back in the early part of the 1900s, sole horometers and sole heliochronometers were in use to run British Rail before Greenwich Mean Time was employed. It is solely made for telling the time from the sun.